Hello everyone, let me explain you today the basic ideas you should have before starting NEET-MDS preparation. I may recommend some books, apps and YouTube channels in the course of the video, but please remember they are not endorsements. We are just sharing with you our personal experiences and opinions suggested by our fellow mates. The choice to buy a book, install an app, to subscribe a channel or join a course is solely yours. So let us move to the solid frequently asked question, when to start? And the answer is simple, right now. Where to start? Well, if you are very confident with your stronger subjects, I would recommend to start from your weaker subjects, that is the subjects you feel were not learnt properly in your UG days. But if you are claiming that you are not sure of your stronger and weaker points, start from your favorite subjects, finish them one by one, and then move to harder, less learnt subjects. So, how to start? Should I start from all basic standard textbooks? Opinion differs for this question, but I would say no to it. Taking a subject book and starting to read a book from first may lead to the consequence of getting stuck with that particular subject forever. We cannot afford that. I would recommend read your MCQ question banks and try to solve them. When you are stuck on a particular topic, move to the textbook for that to understand it particularly, to read it and then come back to MCQs. Reading books then and there along with MCQs is much better than making MCQs wait until you finish a complete reading of the subject. Now, what to read? MCQ collections are in the form of famous books like Dental Pulse and Dentist. Choosing either one is a good choice. Choosing both is the best choice. These books are specific to dentistry and are a subject-wise collection of MCQs. Reading one book will make the reading of the other smooth, and as they overlap most of the time, it serves as a dual purpose for you. After reading a complete set for once, there are year-wise arranged previous year question papers in books like Dental Bites or Dental Explorer or book by Dr. Neeraj Wadhwan. And then there are some very useful recommendations for subject-wise MCQ books. We have referred it from certain blogs where the recommendations are made. Links are provided in the description. And now, how to test yourself whether your direction is right in halfway of the preparation? Give yourself short, sweet tests and see how you perform. Not to panic yourself, but to boost your preparation. I would recommend supportive applications like dental pockets, which may help you for the above purpose. You can also refer to certain YouTube channels dedicated to NEET-MDS preparation like MDS Entrance Lectures by Dr. Sai Naveen Kumar Pillai. Now, the most common question is, should we join a course or self-preparation is enough? I would say someone to monitor you is much better than working alone. Offline or online, your personal choice. Online recorded courses works for those whose timings never matched with the world, especially the night owls. And some used to ask, should I discontinue work in clinic while preparing for NEET? Generally, it is your choice, but interns, you have no choice. The greatest advantage of preparing during internship is that you are fresh with your concepts and time consumed for revising the basics is very less. While regarding work during preparation, I would think it is better not to recommend for at least the last 6 to 4 months before exam. The more time you devote, the greater the results. Now, this reminds me of another question. How much time should I learn every day? It can be 4 hours, 6 hours, 8 hours or 12 hours or greater than that. Let me tell you the most important underlying secret. It is not the time, it is consistency. Regular, steady, consistent efforts matter much. Devoting 12 hours in a day and 0 hours in the next 5 days is not a successful indication. Let your efforts be consistent. Yes, the subject is huge, vast, magnanimous, and much more. But pick up one at a time and gradually you'll cover it when you are consistent. Let me give you a rough study plan for the upcoming 6 months. There are 19 subjects in total, but exceptions like convergence of oral path and oral medicine and a divergence of prosto into CD, FPD, RPD, etc. are possible. You can spend 7 to 10 days for a subject depending on its difficulty level. If the subject is dragging beyond that, don't hang on to it. Save it for later. To sum up, solve MCQs. Refer basic concepts in subject textbooks when in doubt. Any test series can be attended online or offline. Work out previous year question papers and repeat the process till NEET-MDS arrives. Wishing you all success from